Hello, everybody. My name is Luca, your ferry correspondent from space. We had several experiments ongoing, and some of those that I would like to talk about are actually European experiments. One of them is called Nutris, smartly spelled with two S, like ISS, nutrition for the ISS. It follows my diet really closely. I have a special application on my tablet so that I can log in everything I eat for a period of 5 days, and then we can do very fine measures of my body mass and figure out whether I am in a balance, I am in a deficit, or I'm overeating. And then from the ground, they can suggest ways for me to improve my diet. Now, wouldn't you love to have something like that on the ground? Exactly, you would, and that's why we're studying this on orbit. Another experiment that has to do with the physiology is called time perception, another cooperation, and this one wants to analyze whether gravity affects our perception of time. And there are some documents or there is some evidence actually that suggests that our time perception changes while we are in space. Who knows, maybe we'll figure out whether our brain thinks we're going faster or slower where we are while we are in space. It might be connected to microgravity, or it might be connected to the fact that we're moving at 28,000 kilometers an hour while free falling around the Earth. From the space station, I'm signing out. I'm Luca Parmitano, your space correspondent.